Hi, so we're here taking a second look at the FXI Cotton Candy, the world's smallest computer on a USB stick, and we've got a new and exciting demo, and it also has a new and exciting form factor that you're going to see, and an additional port that we didn't see before. So so Borger over here has two different versions, or two different sizes of the FXI Cotton Candy. The original one that we saw a couple months ago, you can see looks really small, and has the FXI branding on it, and really thin and light. But what he's telling us, and this is not the working plastic, is that it will actually be about this size when it ships out to developers, because they're going to actually be able to reduce the size and weight to 21 grams or below. It also has going to have a couple of things exposed on it that weren't exposed before. So it has a micro USB port, which is going to allow you to hook up a lot of peripherals directly, because the main USB port has got to go into a power source. And on the other side, it also has a switch for the Bluetooth,
yep.
which we didn't see before. So it's getting even smaller. Now we have another thing that's interesting to show you, which is that it now supports Ubuntu, which is a great operating system for productivity. And over here we have a hub where we have some stuff for our mouse and our keyboard, and that's going straight to the micro USB port. And then we just have a power source for the main USB port. And of course, we have an HDMI-out port going to our monitor. Now, Borger's just going to plug in the power source. There's no on-off button. You plug in power, it just starts. And over here on our monitor, it's just going to take a moment to power up and boot into Ubuntu. So you can see we've got the latest Ubuntu operating system here. You have a mouse and your keyboard. One thing that's really cool about this is it will actually save your state. So you can go into hibernation on this, and when you carry the drive around with you, carry the cotton candy around with you, it's no drive, you plug it into another monitor, keyboard, mouse, and you're good to go. Of course, you could, as you know from our previous video, you can also plug it into a notebook or a desktop and use it in as a virtual machine. And in the near future, you'll be able to plug it into a phone or a laptop. It's like Agent Smith from The Matrix. It takes over whatever you plug it into. And here you see that all it takes is a keyboard, a mouse, and a screen, and it's up and running. It has Wi-Fi. It has Bluetooth. It has the dual-core ARM processor in it. So a very, very powerful device that is now going to be 21 grams or less, and it's going to run Ubuntu and also give you the option of running Android.